These young prodigies all have something in common.
Stay calm. Grab the wheel and get back on the track pronto. Give it all you've got to catch up to Morgan. Do not give up. Keep pushing.
You did it! You overtook Morgan!
Maintain your lead and stay in control of your rhythm.
I'll see you at the finish line.
Cross the line!
Team radio check's complete. Now listen up, you two. Haley and I believe in you both. You're behind the position we laid out in the plan.
Acknowledged. Working on it.
Use your cornering skills. Drift to narrow the gap in the car in front.
Roger that.
We took first place. Just keep your position and we can make it to the final four.
Gotcha.
Line.
most important thing on an ice rack is to learn how to adapt. Flow with the environment, rather than fighting against it. Less friction on the ice, you can do longer drifts. Let's give it a shot. I'll show you first, then catch up with me.
All right. Do you come up here a lot to practice your mountain driving skills?
Yeah.
Expected tons of twists and turns, but the sheer number of them is insane. How far away are we from the finish line? Hey, coming your way.
Dogfight with him. Stay in the top five and you have a good chance at the final.
I want a guaranteed spot in the final.
Then make it to the top three.
Pioneer Junior scandal.
Not this time. No way you can win again.
Then come and get me.
Chat's a little quiet. I'll focus on racing, huh? Well, I got some news that might bump some of you out. The VIP? Not here. Sorry.
I'm here to win. Not interested in anyone's attention.
Check out the view! It's good to be in first place.
Damn it! This race isn't over yet!
You should just sit back and enjoy the view of the Alps.
Got this in the bag.
I'm fed up with this public channel.
Oh, keep it up. The audience loves good spec. Mind the nitty-gritty. Welcome to Warrior Racing.
No way! How the heck are you so fast?
Not too shabby. You made fourth place.
Thanks for tuning in. I'm about to hit first, so watch out.
Your confidence. Why don't you come and get it?
And Thunderbird.
Okay then, let's do this.
I've done this hairpin countless times, just watch. It's got an interesting strategy, having the second car run interference while the first driver goes for the win.